is Carol Cooke, and I'm a paracyclist going to my third Paralympic Games this year in Tokyo. I was diagnosed with MS on the 23rd of April, 1998, and at the time, I thought that my life was over. In fact, the doctor told me that my life as I knew it was over, and to go home and put my affairs in order before I became incapacitated. You know, he was right on one count, that my life as I knew it was over. And he was thinking in a negative way. I like to think of it in a positive way, because to be honest, MS has given me opportunities that I never ever thought I would have. And it has actually made me the person I am today. Being a Paralympian with MS makes me think that I can be showing people living with MS that anything is possible. I became a Paralympian at the age of 51, and I rode for Australia for a couple of years and then switched to cycling. To be a Paralympian means the world to me. It's such a select group of people, and we call ourselves the Aussie mob because we're a family, and it actually is like being in a family. To people living with MS, young people, older people, don't give up on your dreams. You might have to do things a bit differently. Like myself, I might be a paracyclist, but I don't ride two wheels because I've lost my ability to balance. But I ride three wheels, a trike. And yes, I might look silly at times riding on a big, huge tricycle, but hey, it's taken me around the world and given me so many opportunities. Never ever give up the dream. And I think the most important thing you have to remember is to believe in yourself. Belief is the most important thing in the world.